2015, annual average per capita energy consumption is measured in the kilowatt hours per person per year. In this, you can see this is one in this category. This kind of category in Indonesia is around 25,000 kilometers per hour. And this is about the share of population with access to electricity with the line graphs. Brazil, China, and the United States is relatively in the United States relatively stable. Brazil, China, just slightly increasing. And that's amazing is Afghanistan and India, starting from 1990s, and then India, and Haiti and Rwanda maybe is increasing but slightly, just slightly. And this is Indonesia. With red and white, with red and white colors, position for the SDG. This is for opening the score for the RCD to opening 17 SDGs. I mean, for the goal number 7, we get score 73.4 with the detailed information for affordable and clean energy. For access to electricity, we get score 97.6. It's the categorized as challenge remain, but on the tracks. So the access to electricity, it has achieved actually. And then access to clean fuel, we get a score 58%, and then this categorized, the writing is significant challenge remaining. We still have many remains. And the remains, the challenge, I will explain in the next question, in the next slide. And CO2 from the fuel and electricity, MTCO2, I don't know, TBHA 2.1. Sensei will explain me later. this categorized major challenge remains. So for addressing the CO2 from the fuel and electricity, we still have major challenge remaining. And for the trend, actually we have the moderate increasing in insufficient to attain the goals on the tracks. And the next, I'm sorry, this is Japan. In Indonesia we call Japan. In Japan, sorry. This is unconscious man. And in Japan, for the affordable clean energy, it got score higher, was very higher, 93.4%. For the electricity, was sugoi, access to electricity, 100%. And access to clean fuel energy, 100%. And on the tracks, very, very, very good. And for CO2 from the fuel electricity, maybe this is still remain challenge, and then the trend is stagnant. So this facing this kind of problems related to CO2 from fuels. For the additional renewable energy in final consumption, still 6.3. I think it's still low because so it is has the major challenge and remaining, and the trend is also stagnant. And I used another comparison because we are some of us coming from Pakistan, so it is easy to evaluate them. And then from Pakistan, affordable and clean energy is slightly different with Indonesia. Indonesia is 73 and this is 72, so we are brother related. It's just slightly similar, 72. For access to electricity on the track, and then as we have achieved. And then access to the clean fuels, 43, and you have apparently Pakistan still have major challenge for clean fuel, and CO2 from fuel and electricity has significant challenge remain, and the trend still stagnant. This is comparison Indonesia, Japan, and Pakistan. And this is the policy and practice in Indonesia regarding to the renewable Indonesia. This is the island of Indonesia. We have Sumatra, Kalimantan, Java, Sulawesi, and then this is Papua. And this is data from the All World in Data. The energy use per capita actually from started from 1971 to 2014, the number of urban the energy use is increasing, of course, because Indonesia population also increasing, so the energy usage also increasing, of course. And this is the new renewable supply and their contribution to the ratio. This line is show the NRA new renewable energy contribution ratio. It can be seen that started from 2016, and we projected it's the contribution is around 30%, and maybe in the 2050 is only 50% from the contribution. So the contribution is still in the world 17% in the previous presentation. It's still 15. And Indonesia actually still in 2018 is still used 12% from the total consumption and energy for the renewable energy. And this kind of renewable energy from the geothermal, nuclear, solar, hydro, biomass, wind, fuel, cell gas, CPM, and total and CPM. Yes, just like this. Actually increasing, but maybe the what kind of significance increasing? And this is I give the example. So we have the pictures of the progress related to the renewable energy in Indonesia. This is not in Holland. This is part of Indonesia. This started is actually Indonesia is on the progress to create the renewable energy. Actually, this is 75 megawatt wind farm in this Sindere Rapang. This is from the Sulawesi Island. It is in a inauguration of first wind farm in July 2018.